What is YouTube? This is Crazy Gamer 7 through 99. I'm in my pajamas still. Why am I opening this? Okay, sorry. So I'm here with an unboxing today. So I've been talking for a while that I was gonna start a walkthrough of the Grand Theft Auto games, and I'll be starting that today. I got two more parts of the Simpsons game to upload, and then I'm done with that. But I'll probably upload one of the Simpsons game today, and then I'll upload one from GTA 3 today. Start off, so I'll be doing GTA 3, GTA Vice City, GTA San Andreas, GTA 4, GTA 4, the Ballad of Gay Tony. Well, actually, I'll do it's the Lost and the Damned first, and then the Ballad of Gay Tony, and then GTA 5. Excuse me, and then any other GTAs that come out in the future. So, I got GTA 3 in the mail today. Nothing special on the box, just addresses that you guys don't need to see. So whatever, let's just get right into this. Got my nice Cabela's pocket knife. It's actually really sick, but it's really hard to close and open since it's like brand new, but pretty nice blade. Alright, anyway. Alright, yep. The Xbox Collection Edition. If you can see that well. Two people on the back. Some lady. Some guy. Alright. Just a little missing on the guy. So this was like $15. Let's see what else is in here. So got game manual. Sick. Alright. What's this? Something, and then of course, as every single GTA has, a poster slash map of the game. Here's the poster. Here's the map of Liberty City. So, pretty sick. And then, there's the disc. Right there, collector's edition. So, Xbox collection. It's not really the collector's edition, but so yeah, guys, pretty sick. Now that I got all the games, I'm excited to start recording. I'm gonna go test out the game right now, see how it works, and then I'll start a game, and I'll get right into it. So, hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. I do like doing unboxings of stuff, and if I get more stuff that has to do with video games, or like when I get like something, if I just order something on the internet that has to, like, that I can unbox, I'll do a video of it for YouTube if it has to do with like my YouTube channel or just video games or anything. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and hope you're pumped for the GTA games walkthrough. And I just thought I would just show you this game since this is the first game that I'll be doing, and it's the only game that I ordered in the mail. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you later.